one spot here on your cheek that if you poked a hole through, it would touch your teeth. Softly blend it out, create the most soft looking high cheek.
She made that look too easy. We have to try this. Okay, so I think mine is about here. Go out my contour. Blend, 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 blend. Maybe I put too much. It's starting to diffuse, which is good. Not bad. Let me go ahead and do the other side. Okay, here. Blend, 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 blend. Here's how it looks head on. The side with more products dragged out. The side with less products focused on that area. What do you guys think? Would you try it?